You two cops take care.
Yeah, Gramps. We'll stay out of trouble. Whatever.
Bye, older cattle. We'll stay out of trouble.
Alright, brother. You ready?
For what?
But we're gonna go to the Devil's Casino.
But that's what he told us not to do.
You'll see too much to older cattle. Yeah, listen here. Yeah, people are... Elder Kettle's at that age where he starts getting a bit loopy, you know?
Yeah, but Elder Kettle knows a lot. Maybe we should listen to him.
Come on. You have to live a little, Mugman, for God's sakes. We can get so much money. Come on. Maybe we could buy all the stuff we want. That'll be the life. You know, Mug?
I don't know. I'm not sure, but I guess you're right. I guess I do need to live a little. Let's go!
Alright, brother. This is it. The Devil's Casino is just through that cave entrance right there. Alright, let's go.
Wow, this is it, Mugman. We surely hit the jackpot.
I don't know about this, Cuphead, but guess we do need to live a little.
Hello, boys. Welcome to the casino. How may I help you? I'm King Das, the manager.
I'm Cuphead. This is my brother, Mugman.
Hello.
We're looking for a crop sale to play at.
Oh, perfect. I just got through someone up. Follow me. Alright, so you fellas know how to play, right?
Yes, sir, we do.
Alright, well, hang about it. I'll be spectating.
Alright, Mugs, this is it. You ready to roll some lucky die?
Sure thing, Cop. Wow, Cophead, that was a good roll.
I hope we can still roll like tens and fives and stuff like that if we keep it in order. Alright, Mugman, you do the other roll.
These fellas can't lose.
Cop, we're the best crop players ever.
Yes, we are, Bug. Nothing can stop us.
Nice run, boys.
Jesus. I didn't think I was that intimidating. All right, anyways.
Nice run, boys. Now, how about we raise the stakes?
Now, here are the rules. Just one more roll. If you win this roll, all the loot in my casino is yours. However, if you lose, I'll take your mortal souls.
Time out, Mr. Devil, sir.
Okay, this is the ultimate deal. If we win this roll, we get all the loot in our casino.
But Cuphead, our souls!
Yep, yeah, but what about the other outcome if we win?
Cuphead, are you listening to me? This is our souls we're talking about here.
Hey, yeah, I know that, but I already made the decision for both of us. Come on.
Oh, Cuphead.
All right, Mr. Devil, it's a done deal.
No, Cuphead, no!
Let's get this done.
No!
Oh, God. Oh, thank God. See you, Bugman. I told you.
Oh, shit.
What?
Now about those souls.
Oh, please, Mr. Devil. Please, we'll do anything. Just please don't take our souls. We don't want to be in hell forever. Please, please, please.
Well, since you're asking so nicely, here.
This here is a parchment of my runaway debtors. If you collect all their soul contracts by tomorrow, midnight, then I just may set your souls free. Well, thank you so much, Mr. Devil. Alright, come on, Mugman. Got this parchment. Let's get going.
Mugman! Oh, we're in so much trouble! How come you didn't say that this was going to be a bad idea?
I did say this was going to be a bad idea, Cuphead! Do you have cotton in your ears?
I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, you know what, Mugman? Why don't you go to the other kettle? You'll know what to do. Come on, follow me. Add a kettle!
Oh my God, Mug, what are we gonna say to the elder kettle?
He's gonna be so mad. I'm gonna tell him it's all your fault, Cap.
But you had stuff to do with this too.
No.
Yeah, I said it was a decision for both of us when I made the rule.
You made it.
Oh, you know what? Whatever.
Here he comes, oh, Cap. Shut up.
Okay.
Oh, shut boy. Your mouth, Cap.
Okay. It was a parchment.
What's this, boys? Where have you been?
Oh boy. Well, Elder Kettle, Cuphead.
Cuphead sold our souls to the devil, Elder Kettle!
What? Oh my lord. Oh my lord. You promised me you boys would take care. I'll just open this up. Parchment.
I'm so sorry, I...
Shut up, Cuphead! I hope Elder Kettle knows what he's doing!
Okay, well, here he comes now.
Alright, boys, I think I may have found a solution. Alright, this right here is a potion. Drink it up, and then you'll start using your fingers as weapons. Finger guns, basically. So, here, take a gulp out of it. Alright, Bugman, you ready?
Yes, I'm ready, Cuphead.
Bye, Elder Kettle. Bye. Wish us luck.
Bye, Elder Kettle.
Good luck, boys. Hope you don't get in any trouble. Okay, Mugman, we're getting closer to the Rootback's garden.
Cuphead, why do you think that Elder Kettle gave us that potion?
Well, Mugman, I don't think those debtors are gonna give up those contracts too easily.
Oh no, brother.
Yeah, it's all our fault.
Greedy. Your fault, Cuphead.
You know what, whatever. Come on, let's go. Okay, Mugman. Just everything's gonna be alright with this finger pistol. Check it out.
Whoa, Cuphead!
What was that?
Oh my God!
What was that?
Peter Carrot! What was that?
What on earth was that?
Cool down, you two. I'm gonna check for trespasses.
Oh my God, Cuphead, I think you hit that garden!
Hold on a second. Who are you folks?
How dare you trespass and don't recognize us? We're the Rootback! The Rootback! Trespassers! Swear to God, trespassers! What do you want?
Cuphead, it's the Rootback brothers!
Yeah, I know. Okay, we're going to bring the bad tidings on them. It's gonna be harsh, but oh well.
Come on. Well, what are you doing? Answer me!
Sorry, fellas, but we heard a clip to Deet.
Deet?
Deet? What kind of deet? Get off me, you stupid potato. What kind of deet? Who are you boys?
You're dead to the devil, sir. I'm sorry. Did someone say the devil?
afraid so we be.
You two bringing bad tidings? Shut up, Weepy! You're gonna have to pay, you're gonna have to fight for those contracts!
Alright, Mugman, this is it. This is the moment we've been waiting for. Come on!
Motato, you're up.
Give a real high five.
Cuphead, look out!
Mugman, chill out. What's a giant potato gonna do?
Ow, what the frick? See, Cuphead, I told you!
Taste my pine cones.
Quick, Mugman, get to hide behind this tree.
Okay.
I just stand on me.
Sorry, Carrot. Motato fell.
Yeah, exactly, Weepy. That's why you're going next. Get on out there.
Cuphead, it's an onion!
Mugman, what's an onion gonna do? Are you serious? Are you listening to yourself?
You're ruining my home and you're hurting my friends. You're gonna make me cry.
You're kidding, right? Is it raining? It's in my eyes, Salty.
What is that? It's in my eyes. Cuphead, it's raining. Cuphead.
Mugman, you know what you have to do? Shoot out.
Get in tight, Weepy. These cups won't stand a chance.
You boys, you won't get too far. I'm lean, mean, and full of beta carotene. Here it goes.
Brother, here comes the storm.
Mugman, don't worry. I'll handle this.
Cuphead, I think you beat him!
I think we did. Alright, root back. Give us your contracts. Come on, Mugman, let's go write them out their contracts. Where are your contracts?
Stop by me, dumb cup. Here's my contract. Here it is.
Come on, Mugman.
We're the best cups ever!
Yeah, we actually did it! That was easier than I thought.
One down, many to go.
Yeah, apparently we have 17, but hey, that was one out of 17, so we have 16 more to go.
All right. We can do it, I believe.
We will win, yes.
Yeah, I look up.
I believe that we will.
You're scaring me.
Mugman, you're scaring me.
All right, look, up ahead. Mugman? Okay, Mugman, look, up ahead. It's Goopy's meadow. This is where Goopy the Grande is.
Oh my god, Cup.
Yeah. No, this may be even easier. Let's just look on the bright side. It may not be. Alright, come on, Mugman. Alright, brother. This is it. Goopy the Grande.
I think we should spy on him, Cuphead. Seems like a good idea to me.
Does sound like a good idea. Who knows what this guy's full of. Come on. Alright, there he is. There he is. Goopy the Grande. What's he doing?
Oh, poor forest limes. My god. What this poor little forest limes didn't put themselves in the forest. Well, can't depend on them forever. The devil. He's on my track. He's running away dead. He's probably looking out for me still. Oh, dear.
All right, brother, I think we should sneak attack him.
All right, yeah, that's a good idea. Come on.
Brother. Ow!
Oh, my cuckoo's there.
All right, brother, just let me talk. We both know I'm the smart one.
We're going to look to collect your debt to the devil, sir.
What? Cuphead?
Oh, I knew it. No swine like me won't be protected for that long.
Guess what, cops? I know your story. You've probably gone through the exact same situation, which I'm a runaway getter. Guess what? Cops. Not getting any of those contracts. So I'll fight in the grandest form of this island.
This round will get red hot.
Yeah, what the? Grab right there, you stupid cock.
Mugman, do something! Don't let him just keep bobbing on me!
Don't worry, brother. I'll use my finger pistol.
The cops is no better than mess with the swine. Do a barrel roll.
Brother!
Mugman, we have to retreat, come on!
Yeah, brother. Alright, let's go. Come on.
What did I say about you fellas? Get the slime. Okay. So, here's the plan, Mugman. We have to stay as farthest away from him as possible. We can't stop moving, okay?
Okay, and we probably shouldn't stop shooting either, right?
Yeah, sounds like a plan to me. Alright, come on.
Slime.
Hey, Goopster, slime ball, wake up. We're not done just yet.
Crops again. What did I tell you about messing with the slime? You know what? You're asking for it. You're really asking for it this time. I guess I really didn't bounce on you quite much. But I'll do it even harder. I can knock you out of the park.
Brother, look out!
Hey, let me go, you ceramic idiot!
Brother,
I threw him.
That was impressive, but yeah. Where did he go?
What do you mean? I threw him onto that. Wait, what? Where'd he go?
Telling by these gashes in the dirt,
it leads outside the inkwell border, and it continues into the forest of Cartoonsburg.
Oh no, not Cartoonsburg.
Cartoonsburg? Well, that place is rotten.
Yeah, it's Goopy. Yeah, I know. I don't like it either, but we had to do it. We had to get all the devil's contracts. You don't want to become his next victims. Come on. Well, we're here. Pretty deep into the forest, where slimes like to hang out. Goopy! Where is that fiend?
I don't know about this, brother. He's gonna be even more dangerous now.
Hey. Some little cups. Won't stand a chance. I had some slime. Bringing pain. I'm bouncing at a 20.
Well, brother, guess he wins.
Jesus! Can't go anymore now. I'm too powerful. You can't let me throw me into the fires anymore, can't you?
Get him, Mugman. We have to win. No, Mugman.
Out of you dumb cups. Using a fancy finger bottle stove.
Yeah, take this.
No, stop for real. You're breaking my rib cage. Stop bouncing. Stop.
Yeah, that'll stop for you.
Sign your contract now. My ribs punctured my lungs. I'm weakened, maybe weakened cups. I'm never giving my contract to you. Not on my life. You dumb crooks. Can't believe you.
Oh my god.
Dumb crooks. Your next little muggy.
No, brother, save me.
Boys, they knocked the breath out of me. Rest in peace.
Hello, sir? Alright, he's dead. Oh, there it is. Okay, Mug, let's go.
Yeah. Hey, Mug. It's another debtor done.
Look at us go.
Yeah, I know, right? And we, like, double killed him. We, like, killed him, then we, like, killed him again. Like, you know?
Go us. We got him.
I feel bad now. But we gotta do this, you know?
It's for our own good.
Well, though, what we did wasn't too good either. We know that was our fault, you know?
Actually, your fault.
You know what? Heck you.
Whatever, brother.
All right, whatever. I just cliche solo high five this. Yeah. Yeah. Mug. Jesus. That Goopy LeGrand. I'll tell you.
This is getting really sinister, Cuphead. I don't know how I feel about it anymore.
Mug. Just look on the bright side, you know?
I don't even think there is a bright side.
No, Mug. Just look on the bright side. Okay. Look over there. Look. The bright thing over there. See that? See, look. Under this little freaking tree. Look. It's a coin. Come here. Come here, little rascal.
I just got my eye out.
Brother, how dare you?
Get out of me. What was his problem? What the heck?
Brother, this is as bad as I thought. We should really get out of here.
Hey, Mug, it's not all bad. I mean, I found this penny. Mug, that gives me an idea. What if we can pay off the evil's debt with all these coins we find in this forest? This forest is probably just riddled with a bunch of coins.
Cuphead, are you retarded?
Let's go.
Cuphead, I found one! A dime!
The coin! Don't worry, coin. I got this. Here's what, Bug.
Brother, see what you do? I got you.
Okay. Give me that coin. Mug, get off the floor. Start walking like a man, you little wimp.
Cuphead, this is stupid. We just need to get out of here. We're wasting our time.
But come on, let's just find like two more. These are probably worth like millions of dollars. Come on, like, I mean, it says 2018. The year's 1936.
Oh my gosh.
A penny probably costs like millions of dollars in 2018. Who knows?
I don't think so.
I gotta break you, but just
go. Oh, here's one!
Mugman, you idiot, get the coin. Dodge. Okay, got it.
Cuphead, I really don't appreciate that tone. Oh wait, there's a coin. Oh, I got this. How was that?
Oh, that was pretty cool. But a deal's a deal. Five coins and...
Get out, come on, group.
Come on.
Let's get the frick out of here. Come on.
Don't let those mugs.
Get those mugs. We can't let them get the Cagney.
Right behind you, brother.
I like it. It's pretty good out. I like it. Nothing could possibly disturb me in my peaceful moment. Yes, meditating in my throat.
Master.
Wait, what the freak was that? Master. Master, you gotta listen to me. Master, what the frick are you? There you are. What the frick? You were like camouflage.
Of course it was me.
That's besides the point. What did you do to disturb my moment? I was really in the zone. What do you want? Well, sir, I do know that you are one of the devil's runaway debtors. And those cups, they're here. They're taking out all those soul contracts they went through our force. They started getting coins and stuff. That could mean that they're upgrading or something. And I was listening to that their conversation with the slime and the root pack over there. They come to collect their soul contracts. Those little stupid cups. Idiots! Let the two stupid cups get past you. Never fear, those cups won't get past a great flower power like I am. Nice try, cups. But your journey will be over soon.
Okay, alright, Mug. We have to get on the steam joint just right there. It's already departing.
Why are we dressed like this, Cuphead?
Well, I mean, it's a first class steamboat clip joint thing. I mean, we have to act casual. I mean, I know I look like a prisoner, but come on. It's drifting off. Oh my god. I have to hurry.
Alright, fellas, I guess I booked you into the clip joint. I booked you a table in the back there, so once you walk in, a waitress might just walk you over to your table. So, welcome to the steam joint, kids. The clip joint / steamboat. So, yeah, just you'll have one hell of a time down here. Alright, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Mr. Cotto!
I know that voice. King Dice.
Mr. Gatto! Evening!
Dice, what do you want? Don't you know that no one around Inkwell wants your presence?
Come on, Gatto. I know, I've been stirring up trouble in the past lately, but I've started a new leaf around here.
I'm not falling for that one again. Come on. Just, I don't want to see you come through that door again.
Come on now, Gatto. We'll be fine. I mean, I know I'm the devil's right-hand man, but come on, I've changed here and there. I've learned something at the casino after being the devil's right-hand man. I've learned, I truly learned.
Yeah, I totally bet you have. Yeah. Yeah, anyways, I don't want to hear anymore. Just get out of here.
No, wait,
listen.
Dice! Stay in there, okay? What's this?
I guess the devil put him in the nose.
Good luck, little cups.
What in the stars was that? Oh, what's this? By golly, Croaks. The
devil. What?
He's come back, Croaks. He's going to collect our soul contracts.
The devil himself is coming to collect the soul contracts?
Well, I don't know. Apparently, he's hiring two puny sippy cubs named Cuphead and Mugman. Oh, that just makes me want to punch him in the face, like really hard. You know what I mean?
That's the whole reason we gave up our souls! To be greatest fighters on the island!
Yeah, I know. Just can't.
Yeah. It gives me that same feeling, that feeling. I just can't stand it. I knew that the devil was gonna come back sometime, but I didn't know that soon. Oh my god! Croaks, look at this guy! Right here! He has two queens and two kings on his card deck. Don't tell the others what he has. You gotta come look at this, the best game I've ever seen.
Cuphead, where's the waiter at?
Mugs, don't worry about the waiter. We're supposed to be looking for our next debtor foes, Ribby and Croaks. So, you see two weird frogs just called me.
Howdy, little cup. Say, with a kid your age, you should learn your manners by now.
Yeah, where Cuphead, you need to say excuse me and sorry.
Excuse me and sorry, sir. Yeah, that's more like it. Anyways, anyways, what's y'all fellas' names?
I'm Cuphead.
And I'm Mugman.
Nice to meet you. Whoever you are. Cuphead and Mugman. Wait a minute.
So, you fellas mind explain yourselves on this part?
Hey, Surely brewing.
Well, you see.
Yeah, you should probably use that cane. Dude, could you, like, back off? Oh, yeah, sorry, wait. I'm Cuphead, the devil's number one new hitman!
The devil!
The evil!
The evil?
Oh, the devil, though!
Brother, now everyone knows we're the devil's hitmen!
Well, Mugman, this town's just gonna have to come to terms with me being the devil's new hitman! And you, of course. So, Ribby's just gonna have to go ahead and surrender his soul contract. Wait, where is he?
Brother, I'd like to come help you, but I'm stuck in my pants! Cuphead, help!
If you want them soul contracts of us, you're gonna have to beat them out of us! Give me the bonus, Ashley!
Cuphead, I'll save you!
Bugman!
You dumb cups!
Do barrel roll! Yeah, there's some pieces of fine china. What are you doing with this? Oh, I'm too scared. I work for the devil. My wife. Those kids are evil, I tell you. They knocked my wife unconscious without even hitting her.
Brother, we have to form the ultimate final form. No fighter has ever gone past our regular form like this. These kids are truly evil. Of course they are. They're coming for our soul contracts. Come on, brother.
Fight with you, Ribby.
Mike?
Brother, I've had enough of this.
Looks like you really hit the jackpot there, Mug. You got 3 in a row of brown steering wheels.
Wait, what? 3 of...
You should have thought twice before dealing with the devil, Cup. Now you're gonna pay for trying to take our soul contracts.
Wait, Bugs, are you still on top of him?
Alright, you better get up your soul contract.
No, I'm not letting go, ever.
Wait, Cup, that gives me an idea.
Yeah, nice try. Trying to hide that. See the white spot. Okay, good day, sir!
Alright, Mugman. Here we are, we're in Cagney's Wretched Grove. This guy will be pretty catastrophic, but we need his soul contract. Alright, Mugman, you ready?
Guess so.
Alright, let's go.
Commander Petils Have you seen any signs of those wretched Cuphead brothers?
Those are not inside yet.
Okay, good. You guys did make him seem pretty intimidating. I'm starting to worry, but there's no fear. Right, Johnson? No fear? Rings pedals. Whatever. Alright, just keep in your stations. Alright, little flower. Take us to Cagney.
Ah, the Cuphead brothers. You know, you made a pretty big mistake showing up at Cagney's Grove, just expecting him to give away his soul contract to the devil.
Oh, come on. We've already went through so many tough guys. You think that a flower's gonna stop us?
Oh, it's not that easy as it seems, Cup. Show him, boys.
Cuphead, I don't know about this. These flowers seem really prepared.
What's a couple flowers gonna do, Mugman? You have a stupid little slime. We've already beaten the slime. We've already dealt with these turret guys and this daisy guy. We've already dealt with all of them through the Force of Follies.
I guess, Cuphead.
We already dealt with your shenanigans. We'll be able to take you guys down in a snap.
So what makes you so sure?
Charge, boys! Mugman, keep shooting!
Alright!
Mugman, can you please stay out of trouble?
Ow!
Oh god.
What is this? Put me down!
Put me down, whoever this is. Well, 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 Cuphead and Mugman. You gentlemen did well. And I'm ashamed of you over-exaggerating their power. You turned my whole grove into a battlefield. It's actually made me scared that these guys can actually be a threat. But they're stupid, pathetic wits. Cuphead, I should be expecting better from you. As a leader of your duo, I'd be expecting you to be the brains and the brawns. But no, you come in here just totally weak and unprepared. You didn't think my voice had changed? Well, that was a poor thought. Bon voyage. Wait, what are you doing? Innocent little Mugman. The less impulsive one of the duo. I can't believe you already haven't ditched Cuphead. After he sold your souls without even considering your feelings. Without your consent, he just threw away your lives, and now you're doing this chore for the devil. I can feel it in you. Through my roots, you hate him. You will never forgive him for that stupid thing, Mugman. For that, being too weak. Because of your feelings, I must say the same thing about you. You don't belong here. This place is not for your type.
What? That's not true!
Oh my god. Mugman, you're on me. Okay. Listen, Mugman, we're going back in there, okay? I don't care what Cagney says. I don't care if he's strong enough. We're gonna go back in there stronger and whatever. It's gonna be okay.
Cuphead, I don't know about that. It just never really works out.
What do you mean?
You keep trying to say everything's okay, but it's just not.
Mugman, it's gonna be fine. We already got through 3 bosses out of 17. Oh.
Exactly. And we have to have all of the rest done by tomorrow by midnight. That's just not possible, Cuphead.
Mugman, we got this, okay?
I just don't think so.
Yes, we do, Mugman. What I say about confidence just earlier, when we got the steam joint.
Whatever.
Okay, look, I have an idea. Remember those coins we got from the Forest of Follies?
Yeah.
A couple hours ago? Well, let's use those coins and go to Pork Rinds Emporium, okay?
Okay.
I know we're not allowed in there, but you know, we need this now. Maybe Elder Kettle would understand. Alright, let's go. Alright, Mugman, here's Pork Rinds Emporium. Let's just get in there and get what we need, okay?
Alrighty.
So, Mugman, where's the pork rind dude?
I don't know, Cuphead. I don't see him.
Wait, what the heck is that?
Welcome.
Oh my god.
What the mess is that?
I don't know.
What do you mean, what's that? I'm poor Grind. You never heard of me before, you've seen me.
No, we're not really allowed in here.
It's because you're both kids. What are you doing in here?
We need to find upgraded shots, dude.
Wait, what? For what?
Our finger guns.
Why do you have finger guns at such a young age?
Okay, look, dude, we're doing a... Okay, we're in a lot of trouble right now. We're doing some work for the devil. We're the devil's new hitman, and we need to take out his runaway debtors before midnight tomorrow, or else he's gonna take our souls.
Okay, well, you know, I'm not supposed to negotiate with problems like that, but I can see you kids are in a lot of trouble, so I guess I'll help you.
Dude, thank you, sir.
This is the fire charge. All what you gotta do is just get your fingers ready in position. And then, when your ammo's fully charged, you release your position. And it'll release the fire charge. So what you gotta do is just aim with precision. It does a lot of damage. I'm pretty sure you'll knock all the debtors out of the park with this one.
Sounds good.
We're gonna take it.
Oh, that's good, fellas. Ah, frick.
I must say, Johnson, your man did pretty well out there. I don't see those cup bros ever coming back.
My name's Petals, bro.
Yeah, whatever.
I really doubt those cup brothers really... I really doubt they really just gave up that easily. Oh! They're back! Had to warn the master.
Alright, we're back, you flowery fiends. Look, we're gonna sell this once and for all. So you better give us Cagney's soul contract before things get really dicey here.
Dicey? Oh no, are you gonna shoot us with finger guns again? You've already proved that those weapons are no match against us.
Cuphead, go ahead and shoot out that turret guy over there.
That's a good idea, Mug. What was that? Whoa!
I need to try this.
Alright, you try. That is... What the...
Slime it!
You listen well, Cup Brothers. You exit the premises that...
Jonathan, what is the meaning of this? Those Cup Brothers! Cagney, you flowery fiend. I know we already used that the flower sling already, but where the heck is Cagney?
I don't know, brother. Cuphead, what is this?
What? Mugman.
Yeah. Never underestimate my boots.
Cagney! You! Cagney, where's your soul?
Cuphead, stop! He's knocked out!
Oh, that's kind of weird. His eyes are still open. Anyways, where's his soul contract? Where is it?
I think it's right here.
Oh. Here it is. He totally outmatched you, and you thought we could. It's kind of freaked up. I'm just talking to a knocked out bot. Okay, whatever. Come on. Let's just go ahead. Let's go find Hildeberg.
Yeah.
Our last debtor on this island.
Woo.
So let's knock her out of the park. Chill, Mugman. If you jump, you're just gonna make it even worse, okay? Do you have any idea where we're even going? Where is Hildeberg's observatory?
Help!
Who's that?
Help me!
Do you hear that?
Help!
Well, I mean, we can't just... She sounds... Whatever that is, she sounds really... really helpless and hopeful. And hopeless, and we just gotta... We can't just leave that voice in pain. That... No, Mugman. I'm not going in there. You go in there. Come on.
Fine, Cuphead.
Miss? Whoever you are in there, are you okay? Who is that? Who goes there? Who is that?
Ooga booga!
Oof!
Ooh, I see you got a little visitor. Mind explaining yourself, visitor? Trespasser, even? Well, son, explain yourself. What are you doing here in the mausoleum?
I don't want any trouble, sir. I'm sorry.
Look, kid, if you wander into a locked mausoleum, sacred mausoleum, and not expect any trouble whatsoever from the dead, then you really off your rock, son. All right, boys, come take him. Let's see if he can fit into one of our finest urns.
Good day for a well man.
Yo.
Ah! Cuphead, wherever you are, please save me.
Mugman! Mugman! Ah! Mugman! Mugman! What did they do to you? Did they hurt you?
No, not yet.
Oh, those sons of guns! I'm gonna kill every last one of you!
I'm a ghost, you idiot!
Mugman, my hero, I
can't believe this.
Hey! You like that, don't you?
Mug, lay off you! Wait, what? Why aren't you dying? You fool, you can't kill the dead.
Wait, what about that guy in red? Oh yeah, that guy. I don't know who he was. I think he was just some cosplayer. You know those cosplayers, they're idiots.
You were not worthy to even exist. If you keep acting this way, you stupid little cups. Your brother's next.
Don't come back.
Master, the mug is getting away.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Skeleton. What were you saying? Oh!
That mug. That tricky mug. Just wait.
Don't worry, miss. I'll get you out.
Mug. Mug, I'm back in the game. Mug.
Take this, you dumb mug.
Lay it off, my brother, this instant.
Okay, Mug, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good, Cuphead. Cuphead, wait, look! The urn's open!
It is! Let's go see what Spirit was hollering out or for our names and telling us to help her. Let's see. Wait, where is it? Shouldn't it be in there? Whoa!
I am the legendary Chalice, and for my rescue,
You lads deserve a token of my appreciation.
What will it be, fellas?
Well, miss, we could use another upgrade for our finger weapons, right, Mugman?
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be just great.
But actually, I'm gonna give y'all even more than just an upgrade. I'm gonna give y'all what they call the special art.
Did you do it? Well, I don't really think anything happened. Did anything happen, Mugman?
It may not work right now, but as soon as you get into battle, it'll come in handy.
Oh, really? Oh, well, that's pretty neato. Alright, Mugman, let's go.
Alright, Cuphead.
We're sorry about the mess, ma'am. We'll try to maybe send someone, over to clean this up when we're done with our little chore for the devil, but yeah, I guess we'll see you around sometime, maybe? I don't know. But it was good to see you, miss.
Bye, nice to meet you.
It's so hot. I haven't had a drink in hours. All my face is dirty from crawling on the ground. So hot. Where is this observatory?
I think it's right there, Cuphead.
Wait, you mean the place with this door?
Yeah.
What makes you so sure?
Look up there.
What? What is that?
It's a telescope, Cup.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Well, so I guess this might be it, but it doesn't even look like an observatory. In fact, it looks vacant and, like, practically ancient. Like, no one's been here for, like, ever.
Let's go inside and check it out.
Okay, I hope that Elderberg's here. Like... Oh, stop! Mug! Uh-oh. Mug.
Cuphead, we gotta be more quiet. You're making so much noise.
I'm not the one that kicked down the door. That was you.
Shh.
Okay. It didn't even wake her up. Come on.
Shh. Shut up. Should we just take it from her cup?
I don't know. I mean, we have to be really stealthy. We don't want to wake her up. I'm gonna go ahead and take it.
I'll try.
Okay.
Hi. What are y'all kids doing here?
Oh my god, what are y'all doing my soul contract?
Oh no. Y'all are those kids from the front page.
Yeah, that's a stick 'em up. Give us the soul contract! Right behind you, Bug.
Berg! Berg! What in God's name is your problem, Berg? You destroyed the top of the observatory! Berg! Trying to kill me!
Wait, what?
Who are you, kids?
My name's Cuphead, and this is my brother Mugman.
Wait. You're those kids, in the news, working for the devil! Wait, I know that Hilleberg was a runaway debtor for the devil. She owes the devil a soul contract. Hey, I have a little, deal for us. How about you go up and get Hilleberg down from the skies, get her back here, and she just might give you her soul contract. So it's kind of like a win-win. So I won't get fined from the astrology company for ruining the observatory. Does that sound like a plan?
Yeah, sure. I guess we can do that, but how on earth are we gonna get Hildeberg if she's in the skies?
Oh, don't worry about that. Just follow me, boys.
Huh? Whoa!
Late?
We're gonna be flying so we can defeat Hildeberg? Are you serious, Ron?
Yeah, I mean, that's the only, like, reasonable way we're gonna have to defeat her.
Well, I guess you're right. After all, she is in the sky. Oh, stupid freaking me. Anyways, well, Mugs, you ready? Let's hop right into the planes.
Whoop. Yeah.
Wait a minute. We don't even know how to fly a plane.
You two don't worry about that yet. In fact, I'll be your guide as you're in the sky. So when you're in the sky, just count on me and I'll tell you what to do. So don't worry about that. Go ahead and take off for now.
Sounds like a plan to me. Cool. I already know how to start it. I'm going to be a natural.
I already don't like where this is going.
Okay, this is squad leader.
At the radar station over here, Quill. Red leader, do you copy?
This is red leader, over.
Okay, just tell me what you find out, Berg.
I guess you'll be good with flying on your own for now.
Alright, Mug. Here she is, Hilda Berg. Alright, Ron, we found her.
Alright, guys. How about it?
Don't you two have anything better to do than to stalk me all day?
Look, Miss Berg, we need your soul contract, so are you gonna give it up or what? Because we won't go easy on you.
Y'all should know, I'm not gonna give up my contract without a fight. It's on, Cup Brothers.
Okay, Mug, things are about to get dicey, come on!
It's on!
Start shooting, brother!
Really
think that's gonna stop me?
Whoa, 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 chill down.
What was that?
That was a sound wave attack. Sound waves with that velocity can really harm you.
Okay, Mug, let's just keep firing. You're not gonna do anything to me.
So just move nowhere around those. You're doing fine out there, guys.
Thanks, Ron. Cuphead, this is so easy. We're gonna be able to take Hildeberg down in a second. You boys are off your rocker if you think all I'm bringing to this fight is a cup of glass. I have way more than that.
Whoa, careful out there, Mug.
She's using her lightning powers.
Use evasive maneuvers.
What's she doing?
She's going into her final transformation.
Can I be scared now?
Yep.
Your attack for now, Star, is just use more evasive maneuvers.
Mugman, look out!
So much for me.
Blue Squadron! Do you hear me?
Mugman! No!
Hehehe, you've lost too soon. I'm only half moon. Take some more stars.
Why, you little...
Right here! Hear me! It's coming down.
No! Anybody would work right now.
Whoa!
Whoa!
What? What is this dark trickery? Oh no, I've got to get going!
Okay, Miss Berg, I know you're not conscious right now, but heed my warning. You nearly killed me. I guess I'm fine with that, because that's basically what has been happening this whole day to me. But you killed my brother, and that's something I can't forgive you. I'm just going to have to kill you right now. Mugman, if you're hearing this, I love you. Hey, Mugman.
Mugman! You're alive!
Oh, yes, Mugman!
he's unconscious too. But don't worry, I'll get that tended to. Right, for now, I'm just gonna take your soul contract where that is. Here it is. Okay, Mug, just going. Lay off a few pounds, Mugman. That or kettle will probably help us out. I know he has a potion that can bring you back to consciousness.
Ah, wakey wakey, Mugman.
Elder Kettle?
Ah, Mugman. It's good to see you back and fully conscious again.
What happened?
Well, apparently when you were fighting Hildeberg, your plane got shot down and you got knocked out. But I just woke you up again with this reverse chloroform, so you're fully conscious again.
Thank you, Elder Kettle.
Hildeberg! Wait! We were supposed to get her soul contract!
Don't worry, Mugman. I got Hildeberg's contract taken care of. I got it while you were still unconscious.
Oh, good! So that means we're done with the island?
You bet, Mug. You know, we should probably get going to Isle 2 because it's already 10 p.m. and we have our debt due by tomorrow by midnight. So, we have to go ahead and get all the contracts. That's a good idea, fellas. I'll see you sometime soon. Alright. Bye, Grams. Thank you. Oh, just one more thing, fellas.
What is it, Grams?
That dreaded King Dice called me earlier and informed me to tell you that when you're done with all the contracts on this island, then you should go ahead and go to the border gate from Isle 1 to Island 2, and he'll be waiting at the little customs office there. So yeah, just go ahead and go to the customs office, which is where, you know, where the departure border gate between Island 1 and 2 are. So yeah, you'll meet him there and just give him all five soul contracts that you got from this island. Good luck, fellas.
Okay, bye, Gramps.
Bye.
All right, Mug, let's go. We're off to King Days, the wonderful King. Oh, no, hey, Ron.
Hey, Cup Brothers. I just wanted to come over here to tell you that, you know, whenever you crash your planes, just, like, tell me instead of, like, leaving them in the middle of nowhere in some guy's field.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Oh, like, really, that was really, like, autistic. But it no matter, since I'm, like, an expert mechanic, I can repair those things in a snap. And whenever you need them again on your debt-collecting adventure, I'll just lend them over to you again when you need them.
Oh, really? Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
See ya, Ron.
See ya.
There's no way those brothers actually made it across the Isle 1. There's no way they actually survived all that. Especially Hildeberg. There's no way they survived that. That lunatic. Oh, drop my penny.
Okay, Mugman, gotta keep an eye out for King Dice. Where's that sleazy fiend?
Oh, he's right behind you, Cuphead!
But really? Where? There he is. Alright, come on. Let's give him these soul contracts.
Look at that caboose!
Mugman, just lay off. King Dice?
Oh, hey, Cuphead! Did you boys get all the soul contracts on this island? Because I'm telling you, if you don't, the devil won't be so happy. And you don't want to make the devil angry. And especially me. You don't want to make me angry. You don't want to mess with me, fellas. I'm the gamest in the land. I'm the devil's right-hand man.
Right. We have the contracts, like you asked. Okay, here you go.
Alright, we're leaving Inkwell Isle 1, and we're now in Inkwell Isle 2.
Yay!
Alright, so who should our next debtor be?
Well, it's kind of dark outside, so should we go try to get that Beppi the Clown guy at the circus?
Oh yeah, Beppi the Clown, but how are we going to find the circus? Wait,
look.
Yeah, that circus is lighting up everything.
Exactly.
See it over there? Wait, do you think Beppi the Clown's over there?
I don't know. Let's go find out, huh?
Alright, let's go find Beppi. Alright, Beppi, we're coming for your soul contract.
I've never realized how beautiful this boardwalk looks at night.
Stop looking at the boardwalk and start looking for a silly little clown guy named Beppi. That's what we came here for. We need a soul contract.
Thank God we're on aisle two, finally.
All right, Cuphead, let's keep looking.
All right, come on.
Oh, look, who's out ahead?
Well, oh, it's, I think that's Beppi, that silly little clown guy. So silly.
Wow, he looks freaking silly.
So freaking silly. Silly little clown guy, silly, silly, silly.
No one's going to the carnival anymore. I'm running out of money. This is why I made the deal to the devil, and it's not working. I guess that's the outcome. There's always a circumstance. It's 10 a.m. I mean, p.m. I gotta sleep this off. I need to think about how I can make more money out of this stupid carnival.
Hey, silly clown guy. Wake up, silly clown guy.
Come on, Beppi, wake up.
This carnival's closed, workers.
Just because the carnival's closed doesn't mean that we can't tend business with you.
Business, you say? Hey, I'm here to business. Are we talking money business? Because that's what I need. I'm going through a depression right now.
No, this is devil business. Business concerning your debt to the devil.
Yeah.
Debt to the devil? You're just kids. Why would you be revolving around that? Go home, kids. It's night. Give me your soul contract, fucker! Missed that by the skin of my teeth. Good luck getting to me now, because you'll never get me in my silly, silly shoe bumper car.
Oh yeah, we'll see about that. All right, Mugman, let's get him.
Now go.
Oh no.
Oh.
All right, Mugman, go on with that one. You gotta get a soul contract.
All right, Cuphead.
Hey, yeah, I never made it that far. Until now.
Oh my God, I hate this!
You'll never take me alive, God Brothers!
Hold on, Mug. I have an idea. This ought to do it.
This is not a good idea. But I recommend this. Oh!
Okay, you know what, Mug? We're better off running. Come on, let's go. Come on, Mug.
If only we had our planes right now, Cuphead.
Well, that would be good, but you know, we crashed them in the middle of nowhere, like Ron said. So, let's just run. Let's just go ahead and get through the clown before it gets too far. Come on.
Alright.
Those silly cups behind me running in their silly ways. Stop running, you silly cups.
God, is that you? Is that you? Shit, should I do it?
I don't know, Cuphead. I don't think so.
I'm gonna do it anyways.
Oh, Cuphead.
We've come for your soul contract, so you should give it to us.
Yeah, if you say so. Here it is. Hey, if you can tell me about the future, will my carnival grow bigger and bigger and will I get more money?
Okay, here it is, Mugman. Sure. All right, Mugman, let's go.
That was kind of messed up, Cuphead.
Yeah, I know, but we got a soul contract, and that was pretty easy.
Yeah, that was easier than any of the other bosses.
Yeah, it really was, wasn't it? In fact, I'm kind of getting a bit tired. It's 11 p.m.
Boys, Woods, wake up, you're in the Sugar Land. I don't think you're supposed to be loitering, sleeping right here. Come on, wake up, you. Look at that candy corn fellow that I just shot. Candy, you think he knows Bernice von Bomba? Mug?
Baroness, these two young men have come to see you.
Ah, yes, bring them in. So, what are you boys here in Sugarland for?
Baroness, they've come to collect your soul contract. Isn't that right, boys? Yeah, that's it.
Wait, what? Colonel, why did you bring them in here?
Baroness, they were threatening to eat me and the Cold Candy Kingdom.
Alright, you saw him go down. Give us the soul contract, Baroness Von Bon Bon.
No.
Oh, found soul contract.
Okay, Mug, follow me. The Jimmy the Great's little tipples right through this pillar right next to it. Come on.
Cuphead, are you sure this is where that Jimmy the Great guy is?
Of course, Muggs. I've always been here. I've always came here when, you know, Elder Kettle wasn't looking. And so, you know, I could have him grant wishes because he's a genie.
Oh, okay.
Wait, look over there. There's his lamp. Come on, Muggs.
Where's this dude, Jimmy? Well, usually he comes out of this lamp. You gotta activate it by rubbing it.
It's activated.
Jimmy?
No, this is Jimmy's stupid, freaking useless roommate, Cuphead.
Yeah, whatever. What are you gonna do about it? I'm Jimmy's substitute for today. Tell me your wishes, and I'll grant them. Only three.
Okay, so what are we gonna wish for?
I'm thinking we should wish for this whole debtor stuff to have never happened.
But we can't erase time. Because if we do, it'll put a wrinkle in the space-time continuum.
Okay, well, what about we just wish for it to all be over now, and we just get all the soul contracts without having to fight?
Well, I don't know about that. I kind of feel like kicking some rear today.
Well, what are we going to wish for, then?
Oh, you'll see. Here, listen.
So, what's the wish, fellas? Let's make it quick.
I wish that we already had Jimmy the Great's soul contract.
All right, wish granted. Wait, what? Did it work?
I think so. Come on, Mug.
Oh, no. What did I just do? Well, whatever. It was nice knowing you, Jimmy.
Okay, gotta restock. Business has been going well lately. So glad. Ah! Boys, you're on fire. You know that, right?
Yes, we know that. Okay, let's just get some more stuff.
I may know a good potion that I could sell to you. There's one right here. It's spread. It's dispensable, so you can just, like, dispense into your cup heads. It's kind of like a shotgun type of finger gun potion. It's short range and it does great damage, so you just gotta keep close to your enemies. The closer you get to the enemies, the greater damage it will do. So yeah, just gotta keep close. The closer you do to your target, it does greater damage. So I'm pretty sure you'll surely put the wall up on those debtors of yours. So what do you think, fellas? Does it sound like a nice buy? Ah. Why do you keep doing this to me?
Come on, Mug. Let's just keep going.
One, two,
three.
No, no more, please, no more.
Cuphead, you just killed him.
It doesn't matter. Just take what he has, Mug. I'm sick of this. This looks like the roundabout. Okay. Okay, come on, Mug.
All right, come on, Mugman. Run all three. We have to hurry and get these next debtors. Wait.
There's a pirate up there. Don't we have a pirate on our list?
Yeah, Captain Brightbeard. Let's go.
Okay, Captain Brightbeard. We need your soul contract now.
Give it to us right now.
Yo, No, I'm not giving you that soul contract, you pesky sippy cup. I'm not spending the rest of my life in hell.
Tell it to my finger gun.
If you really want my soul contract, then we should settle this like real men. We're not gonna use any real finger guns. We're gonna use our fists. Come on now, put up your dukes, matey.
Wait, what is this, Cuphead?
It's a fist fight. He's challenging us to fire with our fists. With our bare hands, not with our finger guns.
Done that before.
Yeah, I know we haven't, but you know, we still got this. We got this. We're cubs. We've gotten this far. Let's just do this.
Yo ho. Your skills be like me buried treasure, just a myth.
Ow, what the frick, man?
Yo,
Take that.
Well, Mjarr, you sure did push me, but I can't feel a thing. After my little leg accident, I had lost all my nerves. I can't feel anything anymore. Rip. Take this. Ow! 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 I can't swim because of my legs. They're not even real.
Ugh. Thank you, Mugman.
No problem, Cuphead. Oh my gosh, the soul contract has been in the boat the whole time.
Well, never mind that. Let's just grab and get out of here. Come on.
All right, Mugman, we have to go. We have to get these soul contracts.
Wait, Cuphead, what just happened?
She whacked me in the face with her mermaid fin. What'd you do that for, miss?
Well, I saw what you did to old Briny Beard over there. I know what you're doing to the runaway debtors, and I'm a runaway debtor. I'm not giving you my soul contract.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Take this.
Whoa, these big water drops are splashing all over us. It hurts. They're so big.
Ladies and gentlemen of the Quill Eye, put your hands together for Sally Station.
Okay, get her soul contract.
Got it!
Okay.
What now?
Well, I know a place where we can get a trolley, so we'll just follow the Fan Express and get their soul contract. Come on.
Keep falling over! I can't stand it. I can't stand up. Speed we're going.
Well, we're gonna have to keep going at this speed if we want to catch up to the Fan Express, Cuphead.
Okay. I can see the head of the train. Gobby, Bugman. I'm trying to steer. The bus really get off me. Oh no! The points are switched to the train.
Wait, come in! What's going on?
Come on, let's get their soul contract and go to Werner Vermin's cottage. Okay.
That was a close one.
Yeah, I know.
That thought he almost got us, Cuphead.
Yeah, that was scary. Anyways, look over there. Can you see that skyscraper over there?
Yeah.
That's where Rumor Honey Bottoms is. The Honeycomb Herald. We have to go into that skyscraper and get her soul contract. Come on.
Alright.
This is where Rumor Honey Bottoms is. This is her office. I can't believe we got past the entrance. So, we
just act casual, okay?
Miss Rumor Honey Buns, wherever you are, it's quiet office. There she is.
Is that her over there?
Yeah, that's her. Just follow my lead, okay?
My, whoever goes there?
You have to know we are. We're the kids that you put in the newspaper yesterday. Cuphead and Mugman, the devil's new hitman, we're coming after your soul contract.
You little sippy cups can't get a hold of my soul contract.
It's no use, Rumor. You're no match for us. Give up your soul contract now.
Cuphead, are you okay? How upset. It's not even hitting me.
Okay, found it.
Cuphead, why are we in some random dude's house?
This is Werner Vermin's cottage. He's one of our debtors. Right behind you.
Right behind you.
Bug man, don't worry about it. It's just a tiny little rat. Oh my god.
Such disrespect!
I'll have you know that I was a general in the Navy. I'm part of the Marine Corps now, and I'm a sergeant. How dare you disrespect me that way?
Cuphead! Oh no! You killed my brother! Killing that rat, man!
Never mind that, okay? We have all the soul contracts. That was the last debtor. Let's just book it to the casino with all the soul contracts. Come on.
Yeah!
Hello. Well, Mr. Devil, those mugs really got some fight in them. Let me convince me that I'm debtors.
You see, Dice, I knew there was something special about those fellas.
Well, I won't be too sure just yet, Bonds. There's something fishy about those two.
Don't blow your wig, Dice, if those two little finks try anything. And I'll be waiting.
Yeah, if they even get in, they're probably already dead.
Bet.
Wait, what?
I said, bet. If the boys don't get here with all the soul contracts, then I'll give you $10,000. But however, if they do get here, then I'll make you do my dirty work. How's that sound, Dice?
You do make a very compelling case. All right, I'm in. Huh? Well, that can't be them. I bet it's just new Patsy. Yeah.
Don't push your luck, Dice.
It better not be those cups. That is you!
All right, step aside, Dice. We need to bring these soul contracts to the devil.
All right, listen. I can't let you see him because you made me lose a bet. And if you show up in there with the devil seeing you, then he's going to make me do his dirty work, and I just can't go through that torment. Come on, please, please, don't!
All right, come on, Mug.
Wait, what's happening?
Cuphead, help! I'm in between the crabs table.
Where are we? Where's King Dice? He put us here.
King Dice, Mugman. I'm guessing you boys forgot my invitation for you to a little game.
King Dice, we really don't have the time for one of your games. We have to go to the devil to give him the soul contracts.
Cuphead, what are we supposed to do with this dice?
I think we're supposed to roll it, obviously, Mugman.
You just gotta roll the dice and try to get into a minigame.
guess we just gonna roll the dice.
It's a two.
It's two. Alright, main game number two, here we go.
Where am I? Mugman?
Ah!
Why, howdy! You must be the new Pisces of King Dice. Welcome to your first minigame. This is Russian Roulette.
Roulette? I'm good at roulette.
Kid, this ain't just any type of roulette. It's Russian Roulette. The game, family-friendly game with your family-friendly friends where you just try to kill yourself, but also try not to kill yourself. It's real fun.
Wait a minute. This game is legal? How is this legal?
Wait, legal? This shit ain't legal.
Alright, let's do it.
I'll start first. Okay, you can start first.
Okay, here it goes. Alright, I didn't die.
Nothing. Your shot, weird cowboy thing.
Okay. Come on, baby, knock this one out. Come on. I've been here for way too long. I need to die. Right now. What?
That's cheating.
Break off, kid. You'll get your turn in a minute.
Hey.
Come on.
It's not working.
No.
That one's the one with the bolt in it. Get in here.
No!
Well, that was traumatizing.
Why didn't you help him?
Well, wait. Good point.
Roll time.
It's another two. Minigame number four, here we go.
It's another two.
It's another two.
Mugman, isn't this the last room of the last minigame?
It's a three.
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 It's a three. Minigame number seven, here we go.
What?
Where are we? Wait, this is where we were. Yesterday, this is the same
what?
Craps table. The same craps table and the devil, but... Wait a minute, that's not the real devil. Oh, right, that's right. We're still in another minigame. This is a challenge set up by King Dice, but what is this? Yeah, I don't know either.
I don't know, Cuphead. I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out.
Just... Wait a minute. I think I may know what this is.
What do you think?
I think that this is a challenge so to change my motives. I think that this is just a little minigame for me to, you know, beat down my urges from, you know, trying to be greedy so I, like, wouldn't be able to, like, make this bet. But, you know, I was greedy anyways, and I dealt with the devil, and now we're in this trouble.
I think you might be right, Cuphead.
This might be a minigame to change my motives. But I just can't change my motives. Like, I want to make the deal.
You can always go back and change your motives,
it
Cuphead.
It was put in our cups. We can't change our personalities.
I don't know.
Wait, you're right. We're talking about motives, not personalities. That means I'm not going to make this deal. You got that?
I think he has it.
Yeah, frick off with your dice.
Yeah! Just frick off!
Can we go back?
Just freaking frick off!
Oh, we're going back!
That wasn't so hard, Mug.
Ah!
my dice.
King Dice, what are you doing here?
Obviously, I'm not just gonna let you pass without fighting me. My little dive may have been struck, but I know that you can take on the biggest bastard of all. Me. I know. It's a fight, Mugman, look out! Who the hat-a-ho is this?
Ron, what in God's name? What are you doing here?
Boys, get out of here. You need to leave right now.
Wait, what are you talking about, Ron?
No time to explain. Just get out of here. Run.
Okay, Mug, we need to go. Come on.
Where are you two going? Come back here. Ah!
Make a run for it, Mug.
He's dead, Mugman.
So is Ron.
Yeah, I know. He sacrificed himself so we could get past King Dice and so we can survive. Let's just take the soul contracts from King Dice and bring them to the devil.
Okay, Mugman. This is it. And we've been waiting for Regat to turn in the soul contracts. Find these doors. It's the devil. So we just gotta do what we gotta do. I really don't want to now that I think of it. I don't think that's right to just turn in all these innocent people into the devil or they'll go to hell forever. It's just not right. But we should, right, Mugman, for the sake of us?
We should, for the sake of us.
That's not really like you, Mugman. Just think about it. We're endangering all those innocent people. But where else we could die? So I guess you're right, Mugman. Let's do it. Okay, Mugman. Are you sure about this whole giving the soul contracts of the runaway debtors to the devil thing?
I'm starting to rethink this whole giving soul contracts away thing.
Yeah, me too. Those innocent people don't really deserve it, but if we want to live through our lives, then I guess we gotta do it. Come on.
All right, Mr. Devil, we have your soul contracts.
Good, good. Bring them here, you cops. Well, what are you waiting for, cops? No! Excuse me, no what?
We aren't giving you those soul contracts.
Did I stutter? It seems as if you boys have lost your placement. Give me those soul contracts now. It's already past due. No! You fools, do you know what you've just done?
You're never supposed to decline stuff from the devil. Anyone who opposes me will be destroyed.
You two are gonna get what's coming. Wait, Mug, is that Hildeberg?
Me, you cops are brave. Now I'm going to help you.
You're not the only one here that's gonna help you. We have a whole squad of debtors outside.
Impossible. They're helping them. I'll show you all.
No! 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 Stay back!
Charge!
No!
take a lot more than a pesky mug to... Oh! Ah!
Get him, push him off the balcony, yeah! Ah!
Well, everyone, we did it. Our debtor troubles with the devil are no more.
Thanks to all of you guys.
Yes, but actually I have a question. What exactly did you do with the Zoe contracts?
Oh.
You and me together, that's how it always should be. One without the other don't mean nothing to me. Nothing to me. Yeah, I wouldn't be nothing if I didn't have you to soil. I'm just a punky little eyeball and a funky optic noise. Hey, I never told you this. Sometimes I get a little blue.
Looks good on you.